Hello and welcome to the show. Ivanka Trump cut a stylish figure in an emerald green suit while visiting a community college in Dallas, Texas, to discuss workforce training in the changing economy. The 37-year-old first daughter joined Google CEO Sundar Pichai at El Centro College for a roundtable discussion and the announcement of the tech company's expansion of its online training program for entry-level workers. Ivanka donned a dual-toned green blazer over a black tank top and matching green cropped pants featuring a tie belt at the waist. She topped off her stylish business attire with gold hoop earrings that peeked out from underneath her poker straight blonde bob and a pair of classic patent leather black pumps. The White House senior advisor opted for smoky brown eye makeup and a flattering dusty rose lipstick that complemented her green suit. As part of the joint visit, Google signed the Trump administration's pledge to America's workers, an initiative designed to get private companies to expand job training. Sundar announced Google is expanding its IT support professional certificate training program from 30 to 100 community colleges. The program prepares people who don't have experience or a college degree for entry-level jobs in information technology support in less than 6 months. Google also committed to providing 250,000 education and training opportunities for its current workforce via the White House's pledge to America's workers. At Google, our goal is to make sure that the opportunities created by technology are truly available to everyone, Sundar said, according to prepared remarks obtained by the Associated Press. Today, I am proud to join more than 350 American businesses in signing the pledge to America's workers. This will take Google's commitment even further by creating 250,000 new training opportunities for American workers over the next 5 years. As a White House senior advisor, Ivanka has been overseeing the Trump administration's worker training efforts. We know that in order to be competitive in this world, we need to invest in America's greatest assets, our workers, and help fill the openings in the IT field, she said in prepared remarks. Google's pledge to train 250,000 Americans for the technology jobs of tomorrow helps us achieve our mission. While at the school, Ivanka and Sundar had the opportunity to hear from students who are currently enrolled in the program. They also spoke to the community college administrators about the success of this program and how it has impacted the local community and its workforce. Last year, President Trump created the National Council for the American Worker and the American Workforce Policy Advisory Board, the latter made up of business, education, and other leaders, asked to make recommendations to the Council on a national workforce strategy. Trump also called on U.S. businesses to commit to expanding education and skills training programs by signing the pledge. To date, more than 350 companies have committed to train and retrain more than 14 million students and workers since the president introduced the pledge in July 2018. The overall goal is to increase the number of skilled workers at a time when many businesses are struggling to find qualified help. More than 7 million job openings exist in the US, according to a September report from the Federal Bureau of Labor Statistics. Google initially signed the pledge through the Internet Association, which lobbies on behalf of the industry, but the tech giant said it decided to strengthen its commitment after developing more programs. One such program is the IT Support Professional Certificate. Google is expanding the online course to students enrolled in 100 community colleges, more than triple the current number, in 16 select states by the end of 2020 through a $3.5 million grant from JFF, a nonprofit organization that promotes economic advancement. The course was released in January 2018 to 30 community colleges in California, Illinois, Michigan, New York, Ohio, Texas, Colorado, and Wisconsin. The expansion will place the program in schools in Arizona, Florida, Kentucky, Louisiana, Minnesota, New Mexico, Virginia, and West Virginia. Thank you.